Lovely, lovely, lovely.
If you focus too much on winning and becoming a finalist, you lose the whole plot of actually gaining experience and learning.
Hello, my name is Charlotte Smith. I'm 23 years old and I'm from Kempton Park in Johannesburg.
Are you Catholic though?
Yes.
So you were taught that you had to go to Mass every morning?
Yes, very much so. My family life is very colourful. I have a mom and a dad and two younger sisters, and I live in Kempton Park and we're surrounded by plots. So I've had a very interesting upbringing and lifestyle.
Okay, don't feel uncomfortable. We're just going to have to look at you top to bottom, check out all the different elements, okay? So you can give us a ballerina turn like this.
Oh, no, stop it.
I won Miss Teen World 2005 in Ecuador, and it was an incredible experience. I really grew and matured as a person, and certainly don't feel that I would have had the confidence within myself to enter Miss South Africa had it not been for that experience.
Miss South Africa does come into contact with many powerful people, and I think that it's very important in her reign to promote people who are powerful and to be able to work with them as well.
Certainly the high of the last few days has been really growing in knowledge and getting to know the other beautiful semi-finalists. I think that I've definitely matured, grown in confidence as an individual, and I've gained new life skills and experiences that are going to stay with me forever. One low, waking up early in the morning and getting very little sleep, but we had a great time. The adrenaline was pumping, so thank goodness, because it's kept us alive and kicking. I think that I've been myself from the beginning. I think that because it is a few days being here at Sun City, it's very difficult to pull off an act for such a long period of time. So the best piece of advice is to be yourself, to enjoy it, to take everything in, and not to take everything so seriously.
One thing I admire about you is that you're very elegant, you're very classy, you're very regal. So keep it up.
I think the judges are fantastic. I think that they certainly know what they're looking for, and they're very experienced.
Over the last few days, we have all been on a phenomenal journey. A journey that has been insightful, fun, interesting, and let's admit, maybe a little bit bumpy at times.
There's a lot of stress involved, a lot of pressure, and true colors will come out.
What is the one thing you would want us to remember about you?
I think certainly I would want you to know that I'm a very hardworking person. I think that, yes, sometimes I probably put a lot of pressure on myself, but I work well under pressure.
I would like to be Miss South Africa because I have a passion for people and for South Africa, and I believe that local is lekker.
I personally would have loved to have seen you stay with us, but fortunately, I'm ecstatic that you are going through